way to the ring.
Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds. And approaching the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 225 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 24 hours removed from what had to be the greatest WrestleMania of all time. And Kang, after everything that happened last night, Raw is continuing to roll with more tremendous matches like the one we're in the midst of right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we are 24 hours removed from what had to be the greatest WrestleMania of all time. And Kang, after everything that happened last night, Raw is continuing to roll with more tremendous matches like the one we're in the midst of right now.
You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Look out. Great reversal. And there's the reversal. Big Show is on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground.
Should inspire the most fear is his elbow drop. If Shane has the time to hoist himself up onto the ropes, the leverage he can get behind that move is absolutely unfair.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Big Show's in trouble.
What's the Big Show gonna do here?
Whoa. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
destruction currently.
He gets out of trouble there. And he does it one more time.
Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction. Nice move.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Shows us some clever offense here.
Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction.
Cody Rhodes shows us some clever offense here.
Oh, no! Ooh! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh. Oh, mama.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Ow.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he's heading back in.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Man, a shot like that could drop anybody. But that time, it knocked down Big Show.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch it!
And there's no getting up from that.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Your winner, The Big Show.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one